predictions can't be broken because they're always fixed. The fans are ready for some mutant football.
I'm gonna make like a presidential election ballot and disappear, because I gotta pee.
Today's matchup is gonna be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Snuffalo Thrills take on the Cracksumskull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. First and 10. Oh, and the defender cut off that pass like a suburban. He is fighting for every yard back, my friends. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. First down in less than a year. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps offside.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. This guy's a... Oh, what a punishing hit that was! And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And that'll be second down and 4. Does the QB... And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be... Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. First and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down in a very lot. Oh no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Oh, and that's how you play defense. pass. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. Epic fail by the offense. The defense gets the ball back. Comes the most defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Look behind his head. He'll be okay.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And it's another pick. And a ball with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly.
Okay. Back here.
And it's first and ten.
Nine.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And he just wrestles away and he held on to that one for a first down.
I know why they said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten. Warming up. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Second down and 10. Team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
And he breaks away. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Oh, he just got crushed. First and 10. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack.
Yeah, man, I was keeping on, you know, now. You know, yeah.
Second down and long. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Third down and forever. Point with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Oh man, what a threat! Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board! You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and 10. Second down and two. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. Third and four. First down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. Pass play.
Hey, look at the coaches.
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
He was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I'd love to murder ball dirty trick.
Is he dead? He's still moving. Crap. I have money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and ten. He caught it! And nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt. But he seems to have worked through it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Second and three. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Cut two.
I don't know who's... Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten. Gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and five. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the...
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
2 minutes remain in the half.
Great. I gotta take a dump.
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man. Want some?
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And he put all of his foot into that one. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? Not yawn.
Second down and five. And that'll be a first down. You know, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, Bricks, you've got to love a player who goes down fighting. With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is
smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
I've had it. I'm running out of it.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And it's first and ten. QB says,
one time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. I don't know whose eyes the QB is. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up?
Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite him.
He's at the 10, and they're catching up.
Jump, do something.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him. And punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. That pass play was good for 3 yards. Second down and seven. defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. And that'll bring up third down and 7. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his...
Oh, he just got crushed.
And it's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really... The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
First and 4. Second down and 5. And he just rips 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good! For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Nothing out of it. Second down and 10. And he's off to the races. The 30. Oh, a great catch. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and 10. And that's another pick. And oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards.
Oh, no, that was totally the Cracksumskull Jugulars seem to have run out of people to kill and win this one by forfeit.
I should have known they'd know about anatomy. What with their name and all? I didn't think they'd actually pull the other guys apart and demonstrate it, though. This was practically a science show.
That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, win. I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.